It was just a dream.
But it hadn't been a dream. Not for my best friend, Amy.